Hello guys, I was playing this game. It is a beautiful game. I like it a lot. And by chance, I just did. I found out a special secret move of the game. Right? I was trying to reproduce it. I was doing Street Fighter moves, charity moves, and it didn't come out the game. I was checking also in internet, in YouTube, in the manual of the game, in different websites, and I didn't find anything. So I was trying it again, and at the end I found it. It's a secret move, but actually it's very basic for the game, right? Sorry about my English. It's not I'm not a native speaker, so you have to bear with me here. Let's press start, and I'm going to show you in a second. I'm playing in an emulator, but I have also the PC Engine, and it's working perfectly. Also, it's working with the two characters. It's doing the same move. Okay. So I will show it only with a guy. If you already know it, so it's fine, and for the people that doesn't know, so yeah, I just wanted to share it. Okay, here we are. So as you know, we have the attack button, the jump button, the start that is the pause, okay? And the select button that is making this special move that disappear, right? Okay, so if you press the select button and the attack button at the same time, this will happen. Not this. This will happen. You see? And this move is very powerful. Okay? Check it out with some enemies here. If they let, see? And it's very powerful if you use it on bosses. Actually, it's really powerful if you do it. There is a contra of this move that if you have minus 5 lines of health, it won't come out. You have to be almost fully healed. You see, for example, here it's still coming out, but less like that. For example, it come out. It won't come out. Okay, it's not working. You have to be at least minus 5 health for that move to come out. Okay, I hope so it will be useful for you, and hope so you enjoyed. Bye bye, guys.